Happy Memorial Day. I hope you're having a good, restful weekend. Enjoy the rest of this time when you're at home or away, wherever you are. And remember that beautiful feast we celebrate today, the Feast of the Visitation. And I'm going to read something for you. Let love be sincere, hate what is evil, hold on to what is good, love one another with mutual affection, anticipate one another in showing honor. Those who have served our country to the ultimate sacrifice are remembered today. We thank them, but they took care of one another. They were there to protect other people. They showed kindness. They showed the depth of what it means to be human. Pray for them today. And in response to their self-giving, self-sacrifice, why don't we have a sense of the depth of giving in joy to other human beings, the poor, the broken, whatever. Let's honor them always.